anyway, let's deploy them out. Now on this easy, simple technique for catching big catfish on the Ohio River is just drop your bait all the way to bottom until you have slack line. So you have slack line. And then reel it up, reel the tip of your rod down to the water. Down to the water, and then lift it up. Crank about 3 or 4 times, and then put it in the rod holder. So you want your bait about 3 or 4 foot up off the bottom. And we're just gonna kind of float down through here.